are so pleased to recognize two wonderful couples tonight who have led the charge for this year's event, Judy and Stephen Price, and Joni and Carrie Whitty.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming to the stage Peter Foray and his family.
Thank you very much. Please be seated. It's a real pleasure and a real joy to be here tonight, and I want to thank Mary Lynn and the JDRF board for inviting my family here tonight and honoring us. And we hope that we can be an example to all of you that type 1 diabetes, despite its tremendous complications and challenges, is something that if your family pulls together and if your community around you, whether it's your work community or your family community, whatever that might be, pulls together, is not something, despite the challenges, that should ever slow you down and never stop you.
I'm just a normal kid, except for one really big thing. I have type 1 diabetes. You will be giving kids like me hope for a better life. Hope that we can be free from this really big thing. Hope for a life without diabetes.
This truly is why we're here tonight. You can walk out tonight knowing you played a part in helping find a cure. We're going to ask if anybody in this room can find a way in their heart and raise their bid number up and donate $50,000 to help find a cure for juvenile diabetes. And right there, bidder number 172. Yes, anybody? $10,000 donation. Yes. Bidder number 177. The whole room full of bid cards donating $250. Come on. Come on. Everybody's going to donate tonight. Peter's going to get his wish, 100% participation. 165, 264, 339. We have 300, 313, number 106.
I'll be here. What happened in this room tonight is very special. So give yourself a hand for tonight. Thank you all very much.